But here's a recap, if I may, of the first 13 hours and 20 seconds. Okay, Piper Chapman is about to get married to a preppy fiance when she suddenly gets sent to a women's prison for carrying money for 10 years ago for her drug-dealing ex-girlfriend. In prison, she gets starved out by the kitchen staff, gets in a knife fight, goes nuts in solitary, gets back together with the ex-girlfriend while avoiding advances from a prison named Crazy Eyes, who you're about to meet. Yeah.